1939, the Second World War breaks out. People in Palestine panic, and many of them withdraw large sums of money from the banks. Some of the small banks collapse, others have difficulties. The British commissioner decides to close all the banks for 3 days and issues a new regulation. Residents are not allowed to withdraw more than 15% of the balance. This, of course, does not apply to the British banks in Palestine. The new regulation undermines public trust in banks, and the economic situation deteriorates. To survive, you have to be creative. An example was when Recanati found a loophole in the regulation. He let the clients withdraw all their money, and according to the regulation, they received 15% of it in cash and the rest as a loan for a month. This spread quickly through Tel Aviv, and the reputation of the bank was redeemed. 1942, the midst of World War II. Despite the difficulty to import and export, the economy in Palestine booms. The authorities encourage people to develop agriculture and industry. The Allied troops buy food and equipment, there is almost no unemployment, and the banking industry thrives.